We had a pretty successful day today. Got four full totes. There's one on the forks right now. We used the front mounted splitter. Right here is what I want. That log right here is a standing dead red oak. Maybe next time. It's probably 36 to 40 inches in diameter. We didn't get to it today. There's always tomorrow.